be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tots picking it up. Let's go.
The hell is it anyway? Never really cost much. Never concerned with status, but still even his thoughts struck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from whack rats. Put it together himself. Got a picture connects. Never asking for some
help. Hell, to get some respect. Let's only focus on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear. He's riding still. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, naming the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks for the room. I heard him fucking with Estes.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power and will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type. Women wanna be with them rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. Don't think it's a common notice name. People keep asking him, was it? Given that Brooklyn doesn't stand for